Kamar is trying to remember the names of all of his kids.
Yeah, Alonzo, who is 5. I have Karis, who is 3. I have my junior, which is 3. I have my daughter, who just turned 3 as of yesterday. I have another son named Tyler. He turns 3 in December. I got another daughter that was born October 16th named London. Another daughter that was born named Leilani, who's 2 years old. And I have my newborn with my wife. Her name is Jersey.
Okay.
Sound like a lot of round threes, though.
Bruh. That, I don't know what time of year it was, but shout out to, you know, Mr. Cromartie. But damn. For about, I don't want to see about 18 months. In a month span, think about it, Peggy.
Mm-hmm.
In a month span, he was going crazy.
I mean.
No, about 4 or 5 months, he was going
stupid.
Crazy. Because I counted 4 3-year-olds.
4 3 on
around
three.
Around a 3-year-old time, and then a 2-year-old.
Yeah.
So that's boy, you're speeding, boy.
Boy.
Goodness gracious.
Don't care about no ticket.
Man, listen, that boy was living. You hear me?
That was back in 2010, too.
Yeah. Like, you had to literally go on a month and a week-to-week span where you living, boy.
On the edge.
You living. I mean, going commando.
And this is what's crazy about it now. This is what Google's saying. When you ask, because I'm like, how many kids does he have total? They saying known to have 14. Now, we got to check the fact. This is what Google, this is not us. This
how many baby mamas?
I don't know. We ain't get all the way there. We just know how many
kids.
But
this is the thing, though. If he taking care of all them kids, it's nobody else's business. Mm. It's a beautiful thing.
Because this cat's out there with a lot
one kid.
And ain't even
doing and ain't even taking care of them. So if he got all them kids and he taking care of them, shouts out to him and shouts out to anybody who's taking care of their kids. Mm-hmm. I don't want to hear nobody else commenting, talking about somebody who take care of their kids. I don't care how many baby mamas. I don't give a damn how many kids. I don't give a damn how many whatever. If he's taking care of his kids, he's doing his fatherly due diligence and duties as a parent.
Because it's about 8 of them, 8 baby mamas.
What was it?
He got 8. My boy in the great 8. In different states.
Man. Well, if he's still taking care of the kids, I'm going to double down on that. If he's still taking care of his kids, that ain't nobody's business but his. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah. Shout out to Cromartie. I hope he's doing his you know, playing the fatherly role in his kids.
Yeah.
Not just providing a check, but